This is the Daily Two.
Hi, I'm Shannon Walshe. Joining me today is Melinda Jeffress, Director of Community Programs from Montlick Associates, and the firm's family safety advocate, Jacquie Palisi. Welcome to you both.
Thank you, Shannon.
It's so nice to be here.
People are definitely taking notice of your firm's positive commitment to the community. You have your Tribute to the Troops program, your A for K National Anti-Bullying Kids Club, and of course, all of your family and driver safety initiatives. I would imagine that all of the team members at Montlick & Associates are really proud of your community involvement.
Yes, Shannon, thank you. We feel blessed to work at a firm that generally cares about giving back. It's an exciting time for all of us to watch how our public service programs have grown over the years. We're also excited because we have a new public service project launching soon.
Yes, we do. And we'll continue to hold our free child safety events through our partnership with LifePrint Next Generation. We're also looking forward to our military appreciation night at the Gwinnett Arena and our pre-holiday car safety inspections in partnership with the Safe America Foundation.
It's truly amazing how many events you do have throughout the year, and I know that's just a few examples. And now I understand that you've also gotten some recognition.
Yes, and it is one that we're particularly proud of. It's a special honor from Georgia's Secretary of State, naming Montlick & Associates an outstanding Georgia business and goodwill ambassador.
What a beautiful recognition, and congratulations to you and everyone at the firm. Thank you both so much for being here and sharing that with us.
Thank you, Shannon.
We certainly appreciate it.
And to learn more about Montlick & Associates and the many ways the firm gives back to the community, you can log on to Montlick.com and click on Community Service. I'm Shannon Walshe with The Daily Two.
For more Daily Two, go to WSBTV.com/Daily Two.